Like those of Satan himself. They got me. slight, left their hands of filthy stain. They hear a squeaking sound, and someone suddenly begins to sing. A man dressed up as a clown, singing songs on the swing.
Nibbling at my little house.
teeth began to cough for blood that threw up at the nurse's meal. She couldn't breathe, choking and chewing on the guts spewing from her mouth, also crackled up from her eyes and her ears and her nose. She was bleeding like a pig until she dropped dead.
The skies turned red
instantly, while the candy cottage transformed into a huge festering ulcer. The stench of old blood and black pus. Sugar and cane turned into decomposed flesh, crawling with flies, maggots, and snakes. This process of decay seemed quickly to spread.
It crawled over life and left it for death.
Hunter took a few steps back. He decided to turn around to run away, and then he'll stay into the face of a witch. She whispered a spell, crafted in hell. Your lifeless flesh, still warm, but raw.
By another. Suicide!
of King. The front door can be unlocked with a key, which is attached to the black button that the killer carries constantly, to beat up his slaves repeatedly. One night, when dinner time arrives, as always, the killer puts the button on the table, sitting comfortably, devouring his meal voraciously. This is no fear, have no fear, for it's a wine. You'll be just fine, that's what she thinks. This moment is mine. Recklessly walking towards it, holding the fork behind her back, and was pouring in the wine. She uses all her strength to stop that fork into his neck. She smashes the bottle on his head. Yet, before she can grab the key, he pulls everything off the table right before he hits the floor. A broken kerosene lantern, leaking fuel, causes a fire that quickly spreads through the room. She picks up the key from the floor, rushes to the front door. The killer drags himself forward, gargling on his own blood. The bed, you fucking whore. She smiles and locks the door. She's running through the woods, finally free, but distracted by the screams of a burning witch. She runs hard
Place like home.